A little dirt on you there, Mr. Morgan.